Hello everyone, it's me, SSSK125 here, and today I'm going to be playing some Super Smash Flash for the, Adobe Flash. But anyway, time for me to play this awesome fan game. So, I'm going to do a video test to see how, this recording works in gameplay. So, anyway, let's start. So, I'm going to be playing as, Midway Marv. Just to see how this goes for possible future videos. Anyway, then just select the random stage.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright. So far, the frame rate seems to be doing pretty well. Yes, I know, I'm not a professional player, but whatever, I'm just playing for fun. Just to see, if this works or not. And usually I'm pretty good with Marf. I swear, Marf in this game is pretty awesome to play as. Even a lot more faster here than Melee. In fact, Super Smash Flash 2 is actually way more faster than Melee with Smash Ultimate, but hey, I even though it's not even a complete fan game, but it's still fun to play. And damn, I'm really making pretty good combos with Marf. And hell, I swear, with Marf, you can easily just wreak it.
This game's been
pretty quick. Anyway. I'm gonna play as Ted now, who is kind of also another OP character, you know what you're doing. So, and we have a nice little fan rendition of Challengers from Budokai 1, which was a pretty awesome game, but personally, it's all about Budokai 3 or Shin Budokai 2 and Never or Shin Budokai and Never Road, but anyway. I really love this ability, how you can just simply launch your opponents in the air pretty damn high. Man, this is ridiculously broken, but I love it. And I know, also on the D-trope stage of this game, it's people say that Marf is under intro difficult but awesome, but it's not really all that difficult to play as. Yes, I know, it's more difficult to get, hit the opponent with the tip of his sword, but still. Even then, it's not really all that hard. Also, what I like about using Pit in this game is that, his freaking, this move, when you use it, it doesn't completely, disable all your abilities, you can still recover. Use your up B after when you use it, unlike in Smash or not in the actual Smash. But also, some of these characters are pretty OP, but it's fun. Really love this game. Definitely way better than its sequel. Honestly, I mean, as much fun as I did enjoying the original game, it has not aged well, especially for Flash fan game standards, but, it was the guy's first experiment, so, you gotta start somewhere. Anyway, I'm gonna play as Link.
3, 2,
anyway,
1, go!
I'm going to go against Tails, one of my other favorite characters in this game. Or hell, one of my other favorite characters in the Sonic series, but holy shit. Tails just killed himself. Also, I really like Link in this game. Not only with the added speed, he's actually a bit more agile, but you can also be able to have some pretty good combos with him if you know what you're doing. Sort of like Marv, but let's be honest, Marth is a way better swordsman than Link. Sure, Link takes on Ganon, but Marth took on, like a freaking, you know, like Dark Dragon or a Shadow Dragon, Ganon or something, but whatever. Shadow Dragon was actually pretty awesome game. Pretty underrated. I don't get why people hate it. I thought it was blank. Yeah. So, I just wanted to test this little thing, see if it works and stuff. Anyway, I'll probably play this with one more match.
3, 2, 1, go!
Now we're on this stage. Oh, this stage was like in Melee or something. And I remember, like, the event match where you play as, like, Donkey Kong and you have to fight against Bowser. It was sort of like King Kong versus Godzilla. That was a nice little subtle reference there. And oh yeah, and I also disabled items and a Smash Ball. Because, I don't know. I mean, you don't need items to, you know, prove that you're good at this game. Also, Zelda, apparently, from what I've heard in the tier list for this game, is actually pretty top tier. Well, or at least near. I mean, Zelda is a pretty cool character in actual Smash. But she's also really annoying to fight against. Sometimes she can be pretty scary. I'm really making some pretty nice, pretty nice comebacks and, stuff. Just, oh crap. Just thought I would do a little talk with Marth. This does. I really love the animations. They really did put a lot of hard work in this game. I swear. You know, if there was ever a Nintendo DS version of Smash Brothers, I know the DS is like really old stuff, dead console or handheld, but this is how I think it would have looked like. Hell, imagine if Smash 3 with a 3DS looked like this. Oh, I mean, Smash for 3DS is still a fun game. Hey, you know, it would have been nice if this. Imagine if there was an official game that was sort of like this. Also, one thing I really don't like about this fan game is, the online mode and how super laggy it is. But, whatever. It is being made by a small team, so I guess it makes sense. So, yeah. That's it for Smash 2 gameplay by SSSasuke. Well, anyway, I'm signing out and hope you enjoyed that little montage of me, playing as some of my favorite characters in this game. And anyway, can't wait for the next, beta to arrive, hopefully by this year or something. So anyway, this is SSSasuke125 here, and, signing off, and have a good one.